One morning, his wife Fanny found him lying naked in a field, his clothing nowhere in sight. According to Thaddeus, he had been contacted by beings from another dimension known as the Erindu.